This is a sector with a radius of 6 and a central angle of 60 degrees. It is inscribed in a circle. The radius of this circle is not given. What is the area of the shaded region? First, don't be mistaken. This is not a sector. This is a sector. The shaded area is the area of this figure minus the area of the sector. It is easy to find the area of this sector. Since the central angle of this sector is 60 degrees, the sector is 1 over 6 of the circle with a radius of 6. Thus, the area of the sector is also 1 over 6 of the area of that circle. The problem is finding the area of this figure. Since this figure is not a sector, we can't find each area all at once. Let's draw a line like this. This figure is divided into a triangle and a segment. We need to find the area of these two shapes separately. In this triangle, the lengths of the two sides are both 6. Since this is an isosceles triangle, the two base angles are equal. The sum of these angles must be 120 degrees, so each of these angles is 60 degrees. This triangle is an equilateral triangle. Draw the perpendicular bisectors of each side. This line corresponds to the height of the triangle. Apply the Pythagorean theorem. The height is this. Therefore, the area of the triangle is this. Now, let's find the area of this segment. The three sides of this equilateral triangle are chords of equal length within this circle. So, the areas of these segments are equal. The area of these segments is the area of the circle minus the area of the equilateral triangle. However, to calculate the area of this circle, we need to know its radius. Fortunately, there is a way to find this radius. This is an equilateral triangle inscribed in a circle. So, this point is the circumcenter of the triangle. In an equilateral triangle, the circumcenter coincides with the centroid. The centroid divides the median into a 2-to-1 ratio. Since this length is 3 root 3, this length is 2/3 of that length. Therefore, the area of the circle is this. The area of the three segments is the area of the circle minus the area of the equilateral triangle. Divide that by 3. This value is the area of this one segment. Now, we have everything we need. The area of the sector, the area of the equilateral triangle, the area of the segment. The shaded area is the area of this figure minus the area of the sector. And the area of this figure is the area of the equilateral triangle plus the area of the segment. Calculate this value. This is the correct answer to this problem. Well done!